You all must have come across the term black hole, but do you know what exactly a black hole is? Black holes are objects that are so dense that not even light can escape their gravity. And since nothing can travel faster than light, nothing can escape from inside a black hole. To put it simply, a black hole is an object so dense that not even light can escape its surface. Have you ever wondered if light can't escape a black hole? How can we see black holes? Well, nobody has ever seen a black hole, not even astronomers. They don't see the black hole. Instead, astronomers observe the presence of a black hole by its effect on its surroundings, because a black hole by itself is very difficult to detect anywhere in our galaxy. Black holes are formed when the center of a very massive star collapses in upon itself. This collapse also causes a supernova, or an exploding star, that blasts part of the star into space. Its size depends on the size and mass of the galaxy it is in. Now let's dive a little deeper and find out more about some very interesting black holes observed up until now. The Hungriest black hole in the universe is black hole J2157. It has the fastest growth rate observed and one of the most heftiest black holes ever discovered. According to the latest research, it clarifies how much food it needs to maintain its growth rate, and the numeric data will give your head a spin. Black hole J2157 has 34 billion times the mass of our Sun, and engulfs every day almost the equivalent in mass of our star. J2157 has turned out to have an appetite to match its tremendous size. It's one of the largest black holes known to humans and was discovered back in May of 2018. This black hole is not only the fastest growing black hole in the universe, but also the most luminous black hole ever recorded. As per the latest research, if this black hole was at the center of the Milky Way, it would have appeared in Earth's skies 10 times brighter than the full moon. This black hole would appear as an astonishingly bright pinpoint star that would outshine all the other stars in the sky, and then life on Earth would be almost impossible because of the emission of X-rays from the black hole. Black holes grow by swallowing and absorbing the surrounding materials, but their mass places a limit on the amount of food they can absorb, because in order for them to swallow gas and dust, their gravity must be able to contrast the external pressure produced by the light emitted by their meal. While light can escape from black holes, this black hole emits X-rays and ultraviolet light that are created because of its enormous appetite, because of which we know J2157 as the most luminous known quasar. Quasars are the giant black holes in galaxies that emit so much energy through their gaseous disks that they appear like stars through telescopes. J2157 is feeding itself 40% faster than black holes should be able to. Another interesting black hole on our list is the biggest black hole in our universe, in which appears to be that of M87. All large galaxies are thought to harbor supermassive black holes at their hearts that contain millions to billions of times the mass of our Sun. Until now, the largest black hole known is a mammoth dwelling in the giant elliptical galaxy Messier 87. This black hole has a mass 6.3 billion times that of our Sun. But new data suggests that one galaxy known as NGC 3842, the brightest galaxy in the Leo cluster of galaxies, which is nearly 320 million light years away, has a central black hole of 9.7 billion solar masses larger. The other, named NGC 4889, the brightest galaxy in the Comet cluster, over 335 million light years away, has a black hole of comparable or larger mass. Both encompass regions or event horizons about 5 times the distance from the Sun to Pluto. NGC 3842 is an elliptical galaxy in the constellation of Leo and was discovered by William Herschel. It's the brightest member of the Leo cluster. It's a supergiant elliptical galaxy. The British astronomer Frederick William Herschel discovered it. We believe NGC 4889 is a result of multiple mergers of smaller galaxies. Another very interesting category is the smallest black hole discovered to date. This black hole is a stellar mass black hole, 28,000 light years away and is less than 3 times the mass of the Sun. It lies in the constellation Scorpius in the Milky Way galaxy. It was discovered by ESA's Integral satellite in April of 2003. IGR 17091 also exhibits peculiar X-ray variability patterns or heartbeats, which are small quasi-periodic, irregular periodic motion outbursts repeated over a 5 to 70 second timescale. Despite being called the smallest black hole, IGR J17091 is 10 times faster than the next highest measured wind speed, and it produces the fastest winds ever coming from an accretion disk at 20 million miles per hour, which is 3% the speed of light. Black hole cannibals are another very interesting species of black holes in the universe. Also known as cannibalistic black holes, scientists recently came across a monstrous black hole at the heart of one galaxy getting consumed by a still larger black hole in another. Models imitating the formation and growth of galaxies predicts that their black holes develop as galaxies do, by merging with others. Observations by the Chandra X-ray Observatory revealed evidence for a pair of giant black holes in the center of NGC 3393. The two black holes in NGC 3393 are likely the remnant of a merger of two galaxies of unequal mass. One of them is about 30 million times the mass of the Sun, and the other is at least 1 million times the mass of the Sun, and are separated by 490 light years. Bullet-shooting black holes are one very interesting category of black holes. At the very beginning of the definition of black holes, we discovered that it sucks and swallows things. But did you know it can shoot out as well? Well, according to the observations, scientists found one such black hole called H1743322. It blasted out the gaseous bullets back in 2009 at 1/4 the speed of light. It's about 28,000 light years away. Luckily, astronomers could capture when the black hole launched super-fast bullets of gas into space, and the ground-based Very Long Baseline Array (VLBA) radio telescope could watch the drama unfold. Now let's talk about the oldest known black hole in the universe. The best-known quasar detected contains the most distant and oldest known gigantic black hole is this one, and it is in the Bootes constellation. It has a measured redshift of 7.54, which corresponds to a comoving distance of 29.36 billion light-years from Earth. As of December 2017, it is the most distant quasar observed. According to astronomers, this particular quasar is so bright that it will become a gold mine for further studies, and it will be crucial in studying the early universe. Let's talk about the brightest black hole in the universe. According to the definition, black holes are so dense that not even light can pass through it. Then how can there be something like the brightest black hole? Despite the strong gravitational pull on light, it makes the heart of quasars, which are the most luminous, powerful, and energetic objects in the universe. The brightest quasar identified to date is this one, which lies about 12.8 billion light-years away from Earth. It consumes the surrounding gas and dust and spews out prodigious amounts of energy. We have seen different types of black holes now, but there's another category of rogue black holes that shock scientists. Scientists used to think that black holes were stationary, but they were shocked to find that there are rogue black holes that wander across the galaxy. According to a rogue black hole theory released in 2008 from Vanderbilt University, where a supercomputer simulation predicted colliding black holes created in globular clusters would be kicked out of their home and left to wander the galaxy. The first known rogue black hole is this one. It may be approximately 600 million times the mass of our Sun, and it is an unusual quasar. It exhibits two sets of optical emission lines with different red shifts. This discovery of the rogue black hole is important because it indirectly proves that black holes merge and that large kicks can accompany the mergers. Theory had postulated this process, but never confirmed via direct observation. Middleweight black holes are medium-sized black holes and are thought to be the building blocks of supermassive black holes, and knowing more about them will help us understand how these monsters and the galaxies that surround them have strengthened. Middleweight black holes have always escaped from their sight of astronomers until 2009. Scientists discovered one of the first intermediate mass black holes called XL1, Hyperluminous X-ray Source 1, approximately 290 million light-years from Earth. It was first observed in November 2004 and was given this name, but later nicknamed as HLX1. Also, HLX1 is possibly the returning of a dwarf galaxy that may have been in an enormous collision with ESO 24349. Last, and another interesting black hole, is the fastest spinning black hole in the universe. In 1994, GRS 1915+105 became the first known gigantic source that ejects material faster than light or superluminal velocities, and is the heaviest of the stellar black holes so far known in the Milky Way. It is about 35,000 light-years away from Earth and is spinning more than 950 times per second. It's also called V1487 Aquilae. It was discovered on August 15, 1992 by the Watch All Sky Monitor aboard Granet. GRS stands for Granet Source. 1915 is the right ascension, meaning 19 hours and 15 minutes, and 105 reflects the approximate declination, meaning 10 degrees and 56 arc minutes. Unfortunately, our understanding of black holes remains incomplete, because the theory of general relativity, which is used to describe the laws of nature at the scale of stars and galaxies, are not compatible with quantum mechanics. Since black holes, by definition, have an immense mass compressed into a tiny space, reconciling these wildly successful but conflicting theories is necessary to understand them, which is not easily done. The study of black holes and its types will never end, just like the black hole themselves. These black holes always tend to amaze scientists. Recently, a very close black hole, only about 1,000 light-years away, was discovered by the scientists of the European Southern Observatory, ESO, that shocked the whole world. To know more about this black hole, you can watch our video about this newly discovered black hole and know whether it is a matter of concern for us or not. We've talked about different interesting black holes present in our universe, which have very tough names, and little is known about them. So what do you think about these strange and amazing black holes? Do you know about some other interesting and amazing types of black holes? Let us know in the comments section and any other questions you may have. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to remain notified of our amazing science videos.